The Sharp Novices Hurdle, 2 mile, grade 2, 5-year-old plus. Up the top we got Cumbercoy, Darren Thompson, Galabala, It's Showtime, Last Stand, Speedback, Honeypot and the favourites, Jim Murray's Parsons Hill. Racing. Only a small field of 7 for a grade 2. You'd expect that to be a bigger field. Anyway, it's Last Stand, Hollywood Hinton, hoping to take advantage of the small field here. Only got 7 flights to get over. We are at Cheltenham. And up and over the first. We used to have a Cheltenham racetrack in Adelaide, South Australia, but we went for 100 or so years. In fact, the actual first ever race call was done in South Australia, down at Port Adelaide, which that track no longer exists. Probably would have been replaced by Cheltenham, which is close by, back in the day. A bit of useless information for you. So it's Last Stand, goes over the second with a comfortable lead, at least 5 lengths here. 2 Parsons Hill, Galabala is third. And we've got Honeypot and Speedback, Cumbercoy and It's Showtime over the third. Nice overcast day here. Apparently a heavy track, but you couldn't tell. They're moving along nicely. Obviously with a daylight today at Cheltenham, the track would be firming up. And it's Last Stand. Over the fifth. They're just creeping up to it now, the main body of the field. It's only about 2.5 lengths clear now of Parsons Hill, 1.5 lengths to Honeypot. Then we've got Speedback, Cumbercoy. Those running around them, in between them at Showtime, and Galabala just in behind them. They run on down to the second last, and at the 5 furlong, it is Last Stand. 1.5 lengths Parsons Hill, 1.5 lengths Honeypot, 2.5 to It's Showtime, up and over the second last they go. Then we've got Cumbercoy, Galabala speed back. 3.5 furlongs left to run. And Last Stand and Honeypot getting their ears scrubbed off. Third is It's Showtime, running on nicely. So too Parsons Hill, Cumbercoy speed back, Galabala. Run on down to the 2 furlong. Run out of room there momentarily, Parsons Hill, but now it's gone bang. Gone straight to the lead. The 1.5 runs on down to the last, up and over it goes, jumped it okay, running on nicely from behind is Galabala, but at the furlong, and he's pushed the button on this, and Parsons Hill was streaking him. And this is going to be another easy win today, and Parsons Hill wins from Galabala, third Cumbercoy, It's Showtime. Jim Murray will be happy with that result. Congratulations, Jim. Parsons Hill, second Galabala, David Robinson getting some nice little pocket money there. Third is Cumbercoy for Darren Thompson, who picks up some nice coin. It's Showtime for Josh and Speedback.